10 years since I've done this to him. All right, onward and upward. That, my friends, is fabulous. Oh, gloves on won't kill the camera. Herd anxiety. Just herd anxiety. That's what he has right now. They're not going to talk to you. Hello. Yeah. Nope. They're not interested. You are not hot on their priority list right now, Bubba Louie. No. Not happening. Not a player. Oh, Abigail, it's all right. The door just didn't shut. I know, sucks to be you. Well, at least he's getting ready to run. Not that I want to run today. I just kind of wanted to get on him and... But he's like, all business. I'm just all business today. I haven't been shooting since July. Then I came home hurt. And then I got healed up at home. And then I got hurt again. And then Mama said, I've had enough. And so I just left him alone all winter. No one's touched him since July. Well, except, of course, to feed him and give him some grain and give him a little TLC and... Well, maybe not the kind of TLC a lot of you horse owners think of, but my horses are not show horses. I clean them up when I have to. He gets to be a horse. He doesn't have to be a pampered pony. But he gets what he needs to be taken care of. Oh, we're emptying our bladders so that we can really lay down some fast raw times because Mama probably can't hit the broadside of the barn. But he's going to prove he can do it anyway. That's the kind of horse he is. Hey, yoo-hoo. Hello. Hi, bobbers. Can you just come over here and stand and be good? Of course not. That's what I thought. Okay. Okay. I'm going to pick Low Peep. Come on, step up here for Mama. Right there's good. Now stand still. Don't step, no, you wait for me, don't you? dare walk off until I'm ready. Hello, that was a no-no. Yep, that would be the steps. No, come back over here. Thank you. Alright, now we need to leave. At a walk, preferably. Thank you. good ride. That was a good day. That was nice.